Fucking.
Thank you. What are you buying? What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Is the reload button XA as well? Like, I don't understand. Literally, don't understand why it's A as well.
Thank you.
Earth. What are you... Thank you. What are you? Come back, baby.
Thank you.
Just in case. I'm sure I got to kill probably another chainsaw zombie, right? To get the key. No, this is gonna be fun. Wow, this part's empty. Surprise, surprise. Lala. Yep. Wait, is that big? That's our first big boy. Yep. Yep, there it is. Here. I doubt it, but you never know. You never know. Nope. There we go. Damn, just like that, we already almost have 1,000 TPM. Just like that. Well, I would gladly take that. He dropped anything, but it's good shit. Cause you never know. And plus, hey, who knows, right? Yeah, nothing. All right, let's go.
Welcome.
Alright.
Got a sal- What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you selling?
I'll sell about half of it.
Is that all, stranger?
Really?
Is that all? Thank you. Is that? Thank you.
I'm gonna sell it. I'm gonna wait till I actually need that cash.
What are you buying? What are you buying? Come back anytime.
I'm gonna get bum rush from the back.
Te voy a hacer picadillo.
In here? He probably changed. Yeah, yeah, I think he just took it out or put it somewhere else. Expecting that one bit. I was not expecting him to just be there. I was like, I don't remember seeing anything. Then I got on blind because obviously I missed one. What did you drop? Anything good? Incendiary. I don't know, there's gonna be some BS around this corner. Alright? Bro, what's around the corner? Nope. TMP mail that I don't need. Someone else. Yep, I knew it. Just not was expecting him. I can say that much. Just gotta make sure.
Un forastero!
Listen, you need to relax. I can't see nothing with the big ass rope in my face. Be mad if all they give me for the next like five chapters will be nothing but five. In the world. Not who I was expecting to be down here, but this was what I was expecting to be down here. Yeah.
What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you selling? What are you buying?
Played part of the last Resident, I think it was Resident Evil, by the same modder, person who made this mod. And there's a big dude up here. I guess not this time around. Okay, so we keep going. So first, gonna. Any offer it. That's one. Now I know this part's gonna suck because I know they definitely do keep, even in the base game, they just keep coming. Oh! I'm like a sliver off the pole. You first. Back to your crate, okay? No, you're not going back to your crate, okay? You've been there all morning, okay? I think the lowest I've ever gotten was like 50. I want to say it was like 50 or 100. There's like some shit like that. Where did these two come from? Were these two always there? Maybe, I guess. You have space for that, but I don't want to pick it up right now. Just in case. Just in case. Oh, it's a yellow herb, I think. It is. Perfect. I should basically get a Magnum at some point. I had a feeling. I just had a sneaky suspicion. Experiences, and I definitely have died there. I am blind. Oh my god.
Got some. What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you selling? Huh? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that? Thank you.
Just because you never know. Huh? I was like, huh? Bro, I was like, how am I getting all this damage? Wait, what? That's not... Another one? What? Where did this one come from?
What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that
first aid's freaking stacked? That'd be a lifesaver. Okay. How do I get out of here? I'm pretty sure I'm good. And what if they're still the same way this way? Maybe not, I guess. See here. gonna have to go through the back towards the church, like that area. Yeah, like, alright. That would be, that would, that's. Hey, you can stand up too. Part of boss, I think, or I forget what the boss is actually called, but the weird lizard one, and we had to escape to the three cages and then kill it. I'm not looking forward to that one. The whole health things island part before you watch your buddy in the heli get and destroyed. I'm not looking forward to that. The castle part. Everyone's favorite castle, like little arena. I'm not looking forward to that. I don't like the fact that it's quiet.
¡Basta, hijo de puta!
So they can't stack, huh? That's so weird. Let's effing go. I'm loving this surplus of ammo. Definitely sell a full stack of TNT ammo for 1000%. What? Don't look here. Oh. Like, there was a point in time where I may honestly get back to that stage, but you could obviously beat this game by surprise, by not going through every little single thing, but there was a point in time where I was able to get absolutely everything in the game and beat it within like 6-7 hours, maybe even less. Like, and then I'd just be chillaxing like nothing. Literally, it'd be that and Dark Souls 3 too. It might be Dark Souls again. Let's have Thing 3 again. I also gotta finish Elden Ring.
Another pasta.
wonder how different mercenary mode is gonna be. I just thought about that. Okay, I don't want to kick, that's fine. There's another pasta.
Hijo de puta!
as I hit that. Okay. Okay. Oh, I fucking remember this one. I remember this combination by heart. Okay, I think I'm gonna call it once I finish this chapter. Yeah. I got what? 3 slots left? Check them boxes. So now these dudes, none of these things are gonna start coming out. Good.
Wait.
Pretty good. How about yourself? Can't complain. Oh my god. Good there for now. I think I should probably sell some team. I'm definitely selling some team ammo.
Follow me.
But first things first, I'd save it. And then I'll start save again.
Welcome! Got some.
What are you buying?
Ooh, I might switch out the,
What are you buying?
It's
What are you selling?
I'm def selling a bunch of this.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? Come back anytime.
No, but I just realized I'm still gonna need space for the space to put it. I think I might just sell the handgun.
What are you selling?
Let me just sell this.
What are you buying?
This. Actually, I can put this right there.
What are you buying? Thank you. What are you buying?
There you go. Just cause I didn't know where it might be at. Bye. Like, I don't think I've used them so far. Still got another pasta up there. So,
I'm
not expecting him to just be there. Around the corner. What about this? Are they breaking already? They're already breaking into the thing.
Okay. stairs. Use this.
Okay. Cool. I don't know what that was, but okay. Something out here. Maybe it was the only thing over here. Maybe.
Welcome. Got a select.
What are you buying?
I have nothing.
What are you buying? What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Okay. I don't know why that just randomly crashed, but hold on. Let's see here. Yep. face del gigante. Let's go left first, how about that one? Of course. Fucking guy.
Wait.
I figured he probably would have put more BS in this area. Here he is. Just keep going, I guess. Probably gotta be something. It has to be stuff in this house, right? Has to be. Thank you. way too... I don't know. That I feel like this part right here is way too quiet. Might just be me. I knew you weren't complaining when I'm saying I would. No. I knew she ain't complaining.
Thank you. puedes esconder.
Okay, that's good to know. Not up here. So everything is reloaded. Cause I barely use the rifle. Okay. Well, these ones are beefed up to shit right now. Up there. Alright. Well then. Okay. Out of everything that he's been so, I was not expecting a double, like a two to appear. I was not expecting that. Now I gotta figure out where the hell this freaking merchant is. There's a show? No! Wow, that's dirty. Yo, that's dirty. I just realized that is fucking dirty. That's fucking dirty. Fucking he hid all the fucking merchant markers so you don't know where they're at. Wow. Okay, how do I remember? That was not. Wow. So far, it looks like he did, but yeah. Yeah, okay. He gave you at least a tiny bit of a breather so far. But that's probably gonna. I mean, definitely after that, I definitely go back and kill those two. Wait. Hold on. I wanna see something. Alright. I wanna see something. What's the matter, Lala? Okay, Paul. What's the matter when I put you off, huh?
Basta! Hijo de puta!
Oh, this is gonna be fun. Wait. So... I'm going back and killing those fucking Gigantus. This is gonna be funny. Let's see here. Yellow cat's eye. So that's done. So I can put the purple on that. So I'm just missing the green one. That's all set. What sucks is like I want to leave her behind because I know this shit, but then again I can't trust them simply because this motherfucker likes to spawn chainsaws behind and then I don't be here left in some spot where I can't get back to her in time. Yes. Dude, my accuracy is gonna be like 5%. Bro, what the hell? I gotta figure out. He had to put like the next bridge in some BSS area. Like, literally. That's where the pasta was. Good to know. I saw some more ammo, but I ain't that blind. So I wasn't a merchant. blind as hell. That's... I also don't have no more. So I figure what this goddamn merchant, next merchant is. Like, I, on God, thought that was a that dude was a merchant.
Are you okay, Leon?
So where the hell did this fucking dude hurt the goddamn merchant? That's what I want to know. You have to put him in some, like, spot or something. Had to have. I'm going back killing those freaking... That's... It's just gonna get worse and worse, though. I just realized... Think about it, it's just gonna get worse and worse. damage. 13. The Magna. 70 damage total. I think I just made this game a thousand times easier. Oh my god. So confused. Still. That is freaking hilarious. Okay.
Wait.
I can already tell it's gonna be hell bullshit here.
Matalo!
I missed? Still here. There he is, that motherfucker. Gun.
Te voy a hacer picadillo.
He didn't drop anything, so let me save now, just in case. Bro. Lana, you're not going upstairs, okay? You've been up here all day yesterday.
Welcome.
I'm gonna do it in a minute.
Got some what are you bo- Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
I'm keeping that freaking rocket launcher. Because you never know. I'm going to assist, okay? Everyone else. Okay, we're not generating, okay? I wonder when I place my next pasta. That's not exactly what I was talking about, but okay. So this is the reason why I can't wait for the bigger case. Oh, I'm tired as fuck. I don't know why. Alright, then we got the catapult to start.
Matalo!
They have to start, right? Where the hell did that come from? Okay. It's probably from that way anyway. So I'll just keep going. They are the biggest threat at the moment. Okay. Nice. Anything in there? Magnum. Nice. Still down there? Probably is, to be honest.
Morirás vivo.
Might have been this dude. Might have been that dude, to be honest. This ain't time for us to throw hands, Mr. or Mrs. whatever the fuck you are.
That was like a free safe spot.
Yeah. Hand grenade.
Welcome.
Okay.
Got some red.
What are you buying? What are you buying? Come back at any time.
I'm not gonna question it.
What are you buying?
Really? Alright. Well, that is definitely that was not.
Allí están.
What the hell is that?
Leon.
Allí están.
Uh-huh. This is fucking hilarious.
Allí están.
Typewriter is still in hand, but I think we're gonna stop here for the time being. First, maybe start up tonight again. Bro, can I be on in peace? Like, on God, can I be on? How was that? I'm definitely gonna stop here for the time being.